Does anyone want to guess why that is? Why are these teens less likely to attend college or even finish high school?
Or because it's hard enough if everything is working for you. It must be horribly hard if any factor going against you, whether it's unsupported friends, unsupported parents, anything.
Yeah, that's great. That's actually it. So imagine being a teen and you're getting bullied. What do you do when you can't go to your parents and talk to them, hey, look, I have an issue at school, I'm getting bullied for being the way that I am. But what if you go home and you can't talk to that parent because that parent may become a bully as well? You keep it all inside and eventually you just can't take it anymore. You no longer go to the school. And also, what if these teens are kicked out of their homes? How do they afford to go to school, transportation, food? I mean, obviously we have public schools and we do have funds for scholarships and such, but there's just not that drive anymore. They've been traumatized by these situations in school. They've been traumatized by the experience of having the parents that they have. When you kicked me into the car. From my project into a website, and I did it in English and in Spanish, so both communities can read it. So you'll have your English right here and your Spanish right here. And that's for every single page. There's parenting tips. There's do's and do nots, what to do when your child comes out, and sorts, statistics. And then I personally put my story out for this any teen looking for sites to show to their parents. Because if I ever wanted to show a site to my parent, I don't think there was ever anything that I could show them because there just wasn't that much available for them.
Does it have a Spanish name as well?
No, I couldn't change that. Once I set it for the website, I couldn't go back and change it.
People of these animals. Like, what drives a person to do this? Well, it's a simple question, but it's a complicated answer. My driving question was, can we predict if a person will grow up with tortured domestic animals? And just to clarify to everyone, what I mean by domestic animal is any kind of animal that has been tamed and kept by humans as a work animal, food source, or even a pet. Reported, and then in 2006, 2,714 were reported. And then it just keeps going down and then increasing and going down once again. So to sum up my presentation, I wanted to summarize all that I have discussed during the PowerPoint and some extras. So animal cruelty is seen worldwide, and it will rapidly become more known and taken much more seriously because of the knowledge we're gaining throughout the years. Many things lead up to animal cruelty, as I discussed before. And people who have been abused, committed a crime, and people with mental disorders, they sometimes get a pet to torture it, to feel superior, as I said. Animals play an enormous role in society. If animals were removed from our lives as they have learned clean to be, it would be a blameless existence. And one can have many influences throughout their childhood that lead them later on to become violent in regards to animal abuse, such as if these children are physically abused or sexually abused or bullied. But nonetheless, there should never be an excuse as to why a person should abuse animals. Your cousin said that a product has to help someone, and I thought, what better way than raise money and donate it to Humane Society. So what I did was sold these bracelets for $3. They were glow in the dark, and they have a little quote on them, and it's, we can judge the heart of a person by the treatment of animals. And I sold 30 of them, and I went to go donate $60 to the Humane Society.